contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you convince security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Strike from next. Stay on your guard.
tell me you took them all out. That's incredible, boss. Our men can rest in peace now.
Destination. Destination.
Been waiting, Tilly. Or should I say, Bedahokale?
That's him. That's Code Talker.
Look familiar? It's infecting my men. How do we...
Silence. Or death.
What do you...
It could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larvae. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. The particular sound. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dene lies in his hands. However, perhaps Dene Shia led you here. If my children have upset the Hojo of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
Enemy presence detected. The enemy has been updated.
They know you took out the skulls. They'll sense rushing things now. Wait and see what their next move is.
Victims of the experiments. They were implanted without my knowledge, even had I known. There is nothing I could have done.
Are the MIA intel team members buried there too? Bastards. They're gonna pay for this. Seriously, leaving him there.
Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only. Of the two missing intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there. They the work of your children too?
A different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him, then steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The Yellowcake.
Captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo's some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea?
Clouds ahead!